And of course, ang walang takot, ang aming Barbs Cordero, Martin Del Rosario. And now, I'd also... Hello. I'd also like to call on stage the creative team. Patrick Tabada, our writers. Ivan Andrew Payawal. Elmer Gachalian. Roddy Vera. And of course, our creative head and my husband, June Robles Lalo. Yeah. So, bumati muna kayo. That very showbiz tayo.
Hi, we're gonna get...
Despite the heavy traffic out there kanina, since it's a Friday, I hope you tell the world about this. This story has so much to say about the community, about the LGBTQ community, and about the marginalized, about so many other things. So, go ahead, spread the word.
Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Nag-enjoy ba kayo? Nag-enjoy ba kayo? Yes! Maraming salamat sa lahat ng nagpunta, and please share on your social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Spread the word. Born Beautiful in cinemas, January 23. Thank you.
Yeah, napakagandang gabi po. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa lahat na nanonood ng Born Beautiful ngayon. And syempre po, supportahan po natin ito sa January 23 showing na po sa lahat ng cinemas nationwide. And sa mga press people natin, hello po, magandang gabi. Axe Squad, hello po, magandang gabi. Maraming salamat!
Go. Maraming salamat sa inyo.
Go, Martin.
Maraming salamat po. Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Sa lahat na pumunta po dito. Of course, sa aking family, sa aking mga relatives na nandiyan, and friends and cousins, and sa lahat ng press, sa lahat ng mga bloggers na nandiyan, and to my GMA family, Ms. Dilibet, Sir Charles, Ms. Regine, sa Artist Center, Sir Joey, tapos sa Artist Center family ko, si Ms. Joy, Sir Ron, and sa aking ALB family, may handler, Kuya Ron, and may handler sa Artist Center, si Ate Diane. Maraming salamat po. Sana po panoorin niyo po ang Born Beautiful this January 23. Thank you!
Direk June!
Maraming salamat po sa pagpunta ninyo sa January 23 na po ang Born Beautiful.
Supportan po natin yung pelikula. Maraming salamat po.